All right, guys, welcome back to Hilt and Quiver, Season 7, Episode 2. We are currently still in Tier 1. We're looking for more iron because we can trade iron for enchants. Or, well, iron for emeralds and emeralds for enchants. So it's one stack of iron per emerald. And we are there. We have just over a stack now. Getting extra iron because I want to get an anvil as well. So we're gonna set up furnaces now. We're gonna get more furnaces actually than what we have. Okay. So yep. Oh wow, we have 11. Oh yeah, yeah. We stole someone's furnaces. I don't know whose it were. Whose they were. English is not my strong suit. We need to empty inventory. All this shit. And get more coal. Oh, and tier 1 mobs don't spawn, so we don't have to worry about mobs at all. So that's good. Alright, that should be good. And let's smelt all this up. Iron Simulator, 2K15. Alright, let's go look for more. Oh, right here. I need 24 ore. Minus 1, so 23 ore. Hey, diamonds. Too bad I can't mine them. Apologize about any background noise. In the future, crazy shit happens sometimes. This actually should put us at enough. Yeah, we have enough. Grab more lapis. Oh shit, there was two veins of diamonds. I want to get levels now, so. Actually, I'll mine that. I'm going to put it in the furnace first. Fuck it. That should be everything. We can make the anvil now. And I'm gonna make another pick as well. Anvil's done. Gonna make all our books now. And we have a bow. I really don't need the chicken. I'm gonna save that. Actually, I'm gonna make some crafting tables and sticks. Spider eyes. Oh, we need flint as well. Wait, is Cappy dying? Oh shit, Cappy's at 17. I hope I did my math right. Yeah, I did. Okay. Alright, we are done here. We just gotta get some flint when we see some gravel, and then we're out. I'm actually, like, I love Cappy to death, but I'm actually really glad he's on 17 because Cappy can kill me so easily. I'm going to make a shovel as well. Alright. Let's head out the way we came in. I think I remember the way we came in. There's gravel though, you get that. Okay, you really don't need much. I think I only have 4 feathers, so. I do want to get a flint seal and have some extra flint on me for the road, so we might as well just grind a little bit here. Oh, GG. Okay, that's good. And crafting table. Arrows. We're gonna get rid of all the extra stuff. Don't want that. Keep everything else. Make a flint steel. I came over from here. Probably could just dig up. Yeah, we're just gonna dig up here. No scoreboard? Wow, there's only frickin' 14 people left. Oh, Fairy's on 30 as well. So, we're gonna rush all the way through Tier 2 straight to Tier 3. Unless we see someone, but I still might even just rush all the way through. Gotta be getting close now. I don't even know if I want a cave. I might just go camp the thing. Zero. I need to fix my headset. I'm so not used to wearing my headset. I don't wear it when I'm at school. I just use regular earbuds. It's only when I play RRs that I put it back on. So I'm totally not used to it at all. I'm gonna get some extra food. Okay. Okay, portal should be straight this way then. Yeah. I'm probably the last one in Tier 1, if I had to guess. I don't think anyone's doing the same strat as I am. As in, like, early PvPing, but, like, trading up, like, iron. And honestly, might have been more efficient to do it in Tier 2, because I could get gold that way. If PvP was not on in Tier 2, I wouldn't have. Or I would have gone, but since PvP is on there all the time. And there's mobs there as well, I figured I'd just do it here. This is a big-ass mob, right? You have to pillar to get it? Really? Oh, wow. That's kind of weird. Unless there's an entrance. Yeah, everyone seems to be pillaring. Let's just use all my non-desirable blocks. actually gonna use wood like that. Alright, here we go, boys and girls. Is there anyone in the immediate vicinity? No, we need to head this way. I'm getting nervous. Oh my god. Oh, took a screenshot. Which way is this? Alright, we're gonna head this way for a little bit. I'm not gonna make a boat. Please don't bite me in the ass. Keep an eye out for people. We're getting close to 0-0. People are probably caving. I hope. No one's gonna be enchanted here, which is the good part. And I don't really have a lot of arrows, so we're gonna look for chickens too. I am freaking out a little bit. I usually don't get nervous too much. I don't know why I am. Probably it's because I haven't played in a while. Okay. We're almost to the monument. I do have a bow if anyone comes on us. It's probably the middle of episode 2. I think I don't know if the time correlates or not. I don't see any build up. I don't think anyone is here or has been here yet. Oh, someone has been here. Alright, here we go, boys and girls. Oh, baby. Perfect. Give me all the chickens. We are in tier 3. Let's make some more arrows. Perfect. That's exactly what I needed. So we know that at least one person is here. Perhaps more. Oh, spiders, go away. Alright. We gotta cook some more food. And grind more gravel. Got 40 arrows now. That's good. Kill the creeper. There's a witch over there. So witch spawning is on. Oh gosh. Eh, 40 arrows is actually pretty good for now. I might just head towards 0-0, because I don't see any gravel around here. Also, I really hope there's no background noise. I tried to get everything set up correctly, but I could be wrong. Alright, soon as the steak is done, I'm just gonna mine the rest. Alright, let's go. 00. Oh wow, we're like right near 00. Dodge all the bat shit. Okay, so there's definitely people around here. I didn't realize how small of a map this was. Okay, good. What's Zermby at? Shot him. I don't think he has a bow. Shot him. Maybe he doesn't have arrows. He's at 67. I'll let him go. I want to get to the thing. Oh shit. I did not mean to F3A. I'm a bastard. No. I'm a bitch. Aw, I'm a... I feel so bad. Why did I do that? Hello, my friends. Let's give me this enchant table. No, that's not it. Oh, I have two emeralds. I killed someone, right? I don't want to kill anyone. Can't get anything for one emerald. Alright, thanks for watching. I gotta kill, yay. I'll see you next time.